so you can see the little figs, the green fruit. That is the figs before they turn red. This is the fig leaves. See how big they are? We make these like collard greens. And if a person has warts, what you could do is if you break this part of the fig leaf, if you open that up, it has like liquid, white liquid. If you put those on warts, the warts will start to shrivel up. It gets the warts off of the body. Peace and blessings, Juice Crew. Tell you all about the fig leaves. The fig leaves, they also have their flowers too. See the figs? They're not ripe yet. They're green. And then when they're ripe, they turn pink. Like a pinkish purple. And then you can eat them. And they're not really sweet either. If you pick them early enough. So, if you wait late, then they get real sweet. But I like to pick them early because then I can savor the flavor. Let me show you. See that white stuff in there? All you gotta do is put that, seep it out and put it on warts. And then get rid of warts. Fig leaf tea is good for diabetes, it's good for growths, it's good for the liver, it's good for the pancreas and other things. Peace and blessings. I'm gonna make these like collard greens. Same seasonings that I make with the red onion. You don't need vinegar for collard greens and you don't need a lot of oil. I like to do it with avocado oil or coconut oil as the fat. And of course, sauteing that garlic.